Well, good morning. This is my wife, Susie, and we moved into this home about 2 years ago. And before we moved in, we had a roof inspection that said that the wood shake roofing would last about 3 to 5 years. So we've been here 2 years and decided that why don't we re-roof the home to avoid any problems. And at that point, we decided that we would pick the best contractor. That would be the most important decision. And I'm actually chairman of Beacon Roofing Supply, which is the holding company for the roof center here in Washington. So I asked our folks, who's the best contractor in town? They gave us two names. We interviewed both and picked William. And he began about a month ago asking us questions about what we want in our roof, materials, quality, and so forth. And we selected Lamorite, which is a composite material that has the appearance of slate, and selected William and his company to do it. We met Matt and others, and we're just very impressed with the whole organization.
Well, actually, yes, we thought it was outstanding. We actually got more information than we ever knew we needed, and it was the kind of information that we could use to determine what was going to happen on the job and what we could expect, what were some of the things, concerns about our roof, how they were going to take care of those concerns to our liking, and I learned a lot about roofing.
Well, the presentation and the detail is very important. When you select a contractor, again, it's the most important decision you can make, because all the contractors can have access to the material. So the company and individuals that apply the material, their detail, the workmanship, it gives you the best value for your money. And so we were not looking for the lowest price. We were looking for the most competent company that would take it from beginning to end, as they promised. And we were confident of that based upon the recommendation of the Roof Center, a company that's known William for a long time, and also just the detail of the presentation that William made, detail on the contract, and that made us very confident in this job. Well, post-contract signing, the process went very rapidly. The material was delivered as promised. They started the job when they promised. The men were on the job every day, took care with all the landscaping, were very mindful of the fact that we didn't want damage. And so from the date of signing to the completion, it was really flawless. And would you want to add anything to that?
Well, yes, I would like to say that. I thought that the crew that we had on the job was wonderful. They worked together so beautifully. They knew what each other needed at the right time, and there was just I was here most of the time, and I would peer out and see what was happening, and no one was ever sitting around acting as if they had nothing to do. Everyone was it was almost like a team effort, and they were very delighted to do the best job that they could and answer any questions that I had during the process.
Yeah, if you will notice the amount of copper excuse me, that we selected for the for our job around the chimney, I'm not sure you can see that. It was copper snow guards. There's copper below all the dormers. So we felt that was a something that William suggested, that it would last longer, look beautiful, and that they had the skill to do it also. They were very precise in their measurements and cutting, and that went on also just so quickly and effortlessly. I think they were just so skilled at that kind of detail work that sets off the entire job. I'm sure there are a lot of contractors that can put shingles on, but when you add that detail to it, it really does make a difference. Well, one thing I want to comment about is the post-job cleanup. That was done in a way that exceeded my expectations. We, in the evening, love to walk out and look at the landscaping and enjoy our home, and naturally you would look down looking for nails and debris, and it just does not exist. I'm just really surprised about that. They had magnets, and went in behind the landscaping, against the house, at places that you'd never see. It's amazing how they cleaned up.
And they did that every day, too. It wasn't just at the end of the job. Each day before they left, everything was tidy, and it looked completely cleaned up and prepared for the next day. And when they started the job, they had a large tarp that they rolled, that I wasn't expecting, that they rolled down to protect the whole front of the house. And they did the same thing in the back. And I was appreciative of that because it just makes things so much more secure. Right, I wasn't constantly rushing to the window to look and see how things were going.
It really was a stress-free.
It was
6 or 7 days. It took a long time, and they took a lot of care over a long period of time.
Yes.
Well, now the job is finished, and you can see how beautiful it is. We've had a number of people just drive in the cul-de-sac, stop and look. We had a couple who stopped, put down the window. And they're in Langley Oaks and considering doing a job and ask about William and his company. And so we were delighted to say, what a great job. Our neighbors have since had, right across the street there, out of our view, had their roof just finished. The neighbor to my right, Susie's right, is going to re-roof their house, all as a result of this job and the great work that was done. You know, what's interesting, now that the job is finished, you look back and say, geez, any bad things happened that they had to recover or callbacks or things like that? And I can honestly say we did not have any of that. Now, we called a few times asking about the snow guards that have been put on and what style and so forth, and they were quick to bring out samples and put up snow guards to see how it looks, just to make sure we're happy. So the response to any of our questions during the job and even now has really been remarkable. And this almost sounds like it's staged, that we're saying all these things, it's such a great job, but it truly is. And I would recommend this company highly, very highly.
As would I.